a devastating blow. That's how Senator John McCain describes the announcement that Blue Cross Blue Shield of Arizona and Health Net will leave Maricopa and Pinal Counties next year. McCain calls it a direct result of Obamacare, and he says 60,000 Arizonans will be forced to find new coverage. Earlier this year, United Health and Humana also left the entire Arizona marketplace. McCain says Obamacare is a proven failure, and that it must be repealed and replaced.